A court hearing has been postponed for the building owner accused of intentionally setting a fire that led to the death of a Philadelphia firefighter. Al-Ashraf Khalil was supposed to appear in court this afternoon. He's been behind bars since U.S. Marshals arrested him at JFK Airport last month. Prosecutors say he set a fire in Fairhill last month. The building eventually collapsed, killing Lieutenant Sean Williamson.